La sociedad es algo represivo, es algo donde tenemos lo que está bien y lo que está mal, lo normal y lo diferente, lo raro. Afortunadamente tenemos un día al año donde las criaturas raras y los monstruos podemos caminar entre todos ustedes.
Darkness, the zombie did call. True pain and suffering he brought to them all. Away ran the children to hide in their beds, for fear that the devil would chop off their heads.
Ahora que estamos un poco más aclimatados y vestidos para la ocasión, podemos pasar directamente a lo que va a ser este programa. Simplemente vivir Halloween al máximo, vivir el terror, vivir el miedo. ¿Y cómo se expresa eso? A través de la música. Mi nombre es Agustín Riestra y los dejo con la edición 241 de Solo en el Ático. Pónganlo fuerte y dejen que los demonios entren, pero no a su casa, al interior de ustedes.
Looks like a pretty advanced stage of decomposition.
It's like those body pits we found up near Dome Tree. Just counting skulls, I'd say we got 40 or 50 bodies here.
Thank you. blood, and I eat your skin. A young boy infects an entire town with rabies and turns a group of men into a band of bloodthirsty zombies ravaging a peaceful countryside. I drink your blood and I eat your skin.
I have to push, I have to struggle. Oh, 80s. A young girl was killed here. And whatever got her wasn't human.
Faith in my ability to do the impossible. We will all have to stay in this house until 8 o'clock in the morning.
If I were you, I wouldn't spend another night in that house under any circumstances.
We'll be right back. turned on the hell come from old. Y'all reading from lonesome devil's code. And watching well feeling up a glass tray. All walking by the train with the same hopes to the opposite services. Exploitation of this mind is worse. So the people won't run by a rich of office curve. And he lays the vices his eye.
They will destroy you. They will take from you your innocence, your pride, and eventually your soul. These eyes do not see what you and I see. Behind these eyes, one finds only blackness, the absence of light. These are the eyes of a psychopath.
On his wrists and on those parts, they're all identical. They're all alike. Cuts. Tears.
What, like teeth?
Very sharp teeth. Something out there might be eating people.
Yeah! advise you to call this party off now. The ghosts are already moving, and that's a bad sign.
Well, I'm psycho for your love, baby. Well, I'll follow you to hell or anywhere. Well, if your dad tells me to stop and get out, I'm gonna pull out my knife and rip his throat right out. Cause I'm psycho for your love, baby. Crazy mind off you, cause I'm a psycho for your love, baby, yeah. Well, I follow you to hell or anywhere. Well, if your dad tells me to stop and get out, I'm gonna pull out my knife and rip his throat right out, cause I'm a psycho for your love, baby, yeah, yeah, I'm crazy. Get out, I'm gonna pull out my knife, rip his throat right out, cause I'm a psycho for your love. Oh baby, yeah. Oh, crazy man.
Five young people in a Volkswagen van ran out of gas on a farm road in South Texas. Four of them were never seen again. The next morning, the one survivor, Sally Hardesty Enright, was picked up on a roadside, blood-caked and screaming murder. Sally said she had broken out of a window in hell. The girl babbled a mad tale. A cannibal family in an isolated farmhouse. Chainsawed fingers and bones. Her brother, her friends, hacked up for barbecue. Chairs made of human skeletons. Then she sank into catatonia. Texas lawmen mounted a month-long manhunt, but could not locate the macabre farmhouse. They could find no killers and no victims, no facts, no crime. Officially, on the records, the Texas Chainsaw Massacre never happened. But during the last 13 years, over and over again, reports of bizarre, grisly chainsaw mass murders have persisted all across the state of Texas. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre has not stopped. It haunts Texas. It seems to have no end.
Yeah, it's up on the garage and down the drive. mountains of miscalculation and often lose themselves in error and darkness. Behind that door is the sum total of Dr. Courtney's mistakes.
You better ask my mama how to make a monster. I'm the creature from a black leather lagoon. And I'm a beautiful monster from outer space too. Learn how to shake my hips, I am in the sanctum sanctum. Get your baby tips and then I find them. I'm a creature from a black leather lagoon.
Now, Doris, do I look like a maniac who goes around killing girls?
What I don't know can never hurt me. I live a life that's working. What I respect, you just can't see. What you expect, I'll never be. Take what you give, 'cause I love and I live. What I get free, you
have to buy. I'm proud of my life, but don't ask me why. 'Cause if I told you, I'd probably be let in. That's how I live. Primitive. I take what you give, 'cause I love and I live. Primitive.
Books or pamphlets on witchcraft?
Likes to rock to a crazy song. Every night she's a winning arm. She's a chick with a wicked twitch. She's my witch. Chicken just for the thrill, till you wind up in a ditch. She is my witch.
Live and I'll get her another body. I can make her complete again.
Who came along for the ride? Hey, you can come and die. Do the citizens kneel for sex? Who's Heather coming on at 10? I'm
probably in a rage, threatened her husband with a knife, and then, carried away by hysteria, took a swing at him and simply went on from there.
She certainly went on. How many people did she kill, Mr. Pritchard?
Only two.
She walked out with empty arms, machine gun in her hand. She is good and she is bad. No one understands. She walked in with silence, never spoke a word. She's got a rich daddy. She's her daddy's girl. She loves snake and sand, killer eagle's nest. She has lost control. They are growing up. She will hide inside. She is on the run. She is on the run. She is on the run.
By the time I met him, they'd almost completely destroyed him.
Fightful tonight, I beg of you.
What power?
Leave before it is too late.
We'll be right back.
who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th. She claimed she saw. She disappeared 2 months later. Vanished. Blood was everywhere. No one knows what happened to her.
Thank you. only the victim is alive and the murderers are not. It's a pity you didn't know when you started your game of murder that I was playing too.
Funny thing is, the heads have never been found. Hands and feet and things like that. But no heads.
Do you believe in ghosts? Some people believe in them. Others do not. Personally, I do.
Thank you. children, it's just a kiss away, kiss away, kiss away.
Are there any ghosts in this house? Aren't they gonna kill any of us?
Thank you. On the contrary, I'm quite safe.
Dr. Zorba must have been quite wealthy at one time. Apparently, he spent it all on his experiments.
Thank you.
hear that hanging is very uncomfortable, in case you get any more ideas.
Did you accidentally see the murder or something like that?
And the ghouls disturb you, darling. We'll be right back.
I'm really the devil.